So this is my first vlog in a long time, and we're going to get my piglet Murray. So we're in the car right now, me and my mama, and we're headed up through Tahoe, across the thingy to Sacramento or something like that.
She likes to play by the water near her house, just having fun with the chickens and the cows. There's never been any danger.
A quick announcement: this is my first time ever seeing Lake Tahoe, and I've lived here for 18 years. So check this out. That's Lake Tahoe. Pretty freaking lake.
Traded him away. They sold the pig on the very next day. She said, you better tell me who you sold him to, or there would be no stopping to what I would do to you. In the flash, they were squealing like the pig. They sold him to the zombies for the high stick.
Almost midnight.
On her horn, she was riding like the wind. She caught him with the zombies, then she shouted once again.
So, mission accomplished. Give me back my pig. Possession. So, nobody gets hurt.